Also tonight, IMPD has arrested a woman for a stabbing in Broad Ripple. It happened last night on East 64th Street near the White River. Police say a woman was found in critical condition from stab wounds. Police identified 34-year-old Taniqua Hurd as the suspect and arrested her for attempted murder. Officers say Hurd likely knew the victim.